Redemption. That's right, Red Dead Redemption. Online. Let's get that out the way. It's online, by the way. Eventually, hopefully, I'll eventually play this, the main story, on the channel. It's such a long, it's such a big game that you kind of like, it's something you don't just, you know, play out of nowhere. You gotta kind of plan for that stuff. But it's been, I played like some of the chapters here and there since it came out, but I haven't really played the full on game since 2018 when it first came out. So yeah, it's been a while since I finished the game like that. Played the whole game from start to finish. It's been a while. There's been attempts to try to do it, but I just, for some reason, I guess I just wasn't in the mood. But now I feel like lately, I feel like I can really play this game. But it's like, it's gotta be, it's one of those big things that I'm gonna play on the channel. So, meaning, it's gonna be a minute before I try to play it, because I got some of these other games that I want to put on the channel first before I get into something as deep and big as this. Not that I can't play those at the same time, but for something like this, I prefer to be the main attention on the channel at the time. So I already got like one or two games before I want to, you know, do that, you know. But anyway, for now, I'm gonna play online. I've been trying out the new Blood Money shit, so it's been something. All of a sudden, I got in the mood to play it. Usually, when I play online, it's just I play it for like a moment or two, and then I put it down for a lot of months into it like that, enough to want to play every day. But lately, I've been wanting to play. It's been a while since I played it, so. And Blood Money kind of got my attention, so. Let's do this shit. Alright, partners. Let's do this. I'm gonna go out there and get some money. My money! You got some money for me, boy. I see your name and I'll let you. Let's go do a bounty. I did old Jeb's mission. It's definitely something, partners. Definitely something. I'm built tough. You know, for being online, it's Rockstar, of course, but you know, for being online and stuff, as the, you know, who knows, we're gonna run out of here, partners. What, we're gonna run into this place. Take a shortcut. Shortcuts don't always work though, cause you know, you might fall. I got my own, on my little detective outfit, looking outfit, and that's what I got. Let go. What are we gonna run into today? Let's find out. Ooh, the Elton Gang. Let's read it. Oh. once believed to be dead, these unnatural women have come out years long hiding, robbed at least 2 passenger trains across the country, as well as murdering 1 train character. So it's a group of women. Well, we out here don't discriminate. I don't care if you're a woman, man, or child. You're going down if you want to. Let's do it. Yeah, got it. Let's do it. I eat something. Let's go that way then. Let's see, give me a second. Let me make sure the stream's going okay, partners. Let me make sure it's going well. Sometimes it acts stupid. Turn it down a little bit. Alright, we're good. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go catch up some women. That one person is me. Where is... Okay. Let's get this motherfucker right here. Alright, let's go to rope some women. I have to shoot this motherfucker right here. Let's let him bleed out. Let's see how far you get. Ugh. But all these nobodies, get out the way. Alright, I'll at least tie one of you motherfuckers. Imbecile. I don't think we can get them all. Ha! Get over here, bitch. This is definitely a four-man job, so unfortunately, I don't think I can take all of you. Come on, let's go. I'll come back for the other two. But I don't think I had time to do all four. I'll be back. Stay here, ladies. Oh, shit. Easy, boy. Easy. For fuck's sake. Alright, let's just kill them. I have no choice. Out of my way. Shit, 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 shit. No, 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 no. Ah, you goddamn horse. Ugh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get over here. This is a four-man job, as I'm afraid. Bastard. Show how to do. Come on, pick her up. Pick her up. Shit. Oh, damn day. Stow your board. Hey, don't kill your person you're trying to protect. Imbeciles. What, afraid of getting caught? Sorry, senorita. You're gonna have to go your way home. Back to Mexico. Unfortunate, one escaped. Had to kill two. But I'm only one person. What can you do?
This one didn't get much trouble. Looks like a little pussycat.
I really need to get some horse tonics, but oh well. Can you do? Alright, note to self, I can't take four of them. Sorry, ladies. We outlaws don't discriminate, ladies. I wonder if I can have two of them. They're already dead. What are you fighting for? At this point, it's just senseless killing. Oh, for fuck. What are you guys, simps? It's a shame I had to kill him, but oh well, I couldn't risk him escaping. I prefer not to kill him, but oh well. What can you do? Haha! What can you do? Come on, you stupid horse, stop going. Where is he? What do we have here? Oh, come on, I only got 1 minute left. What are you doing, you fucking horse? Go! Dead. Why is it a lot easier to get there than this to go back? Alright. It must have been the black one that escaped. Alright, come on. I gotta do this before 48 seconds. Come on, we gotta run like the wind, Bullseye. Ah, shit. Yeah. Oh, we tried. Oh, not bad, though. No, I guess you died for no reason. I'll just leave you with the gators. Adios. Oh, that didn't go well. Too much time lost. Huh. Let's go to the stranger, why not? Thank you! Ugh. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. My character looks like a mixture between Indian and Hispanic. You. Nah, I wouldn't make much money. One-eyed Willie.
I'm guessing you ain't here for no crawfish. Which means, you heard I might have some work. I ain't gonna ask no questions about you. Between the gators and other unsavory characters about, me and mine, we can use all the help we can get. I don't know how we ended up here. But here's where we are. This is home. Now, you can't be no fisherman without no boat. Now, can you? There's some mean old fellas up at Macomb's Inn. They got mine, and they ain't gonna give it back to me neither. You collect it, I'd be obliged. It's just down to Kumasi. Real obliged. I swear.
You're obliged. Alright, let's go. There's a lot of strangers I haven't done yet. Hmm. What the fuck? Dude, wow. What the fuck, dude? Yeah, there's not enough. There's too many. Oh, wait a minute. So you're like the rope people, huh? Adios. Should have told my horse to flee. A lot of crocs in this area. Thanks. That was simple enough. How much I get? Sight the name. Goddamn Kruger came out of nowhere. I should have skinned it. Oh well.
You after Capital A? You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Got wind of some work needs doing. Might even find some Capital A along the way.
Let's see what this one's about.
All right. Now, this here's a strange one. Feller goes by the name of Blue Water John. Musician. Plays the guitar.
Guitar. But that wasn't
always so. He used to run with a gang. A gang that tried to double-cross our friend, Signor Martelli. Now, Martelli figures they owe him. And I figure there's Capitale bound up in this somewhere, if you look in the right places. Just be careful of this guitar man. Word is, he ain't right. Both eyes open. You understand?
Let's see what this is all about. Why am I in Rhodes, though?
Well, well, look who it is. I knew you'd be coming. Hey, hey, hey. I see that look in your eye. Take it easy now. You don't want to go down this road, my friend.
Yeah.
And there's a map that'll take you right to him.
Well, we can tell that guy wasn't the leader of the gang, to say the least. Really now? Better than nothing. I need more food. Alright, I guess no more playing around. I got time for this. What? What? Jesus, goddamn Christ, these motherfuckers. Sorry, people. I had an interruption. But goddamn, there was a lot of these motherfuckers. These motherfuckers, I swear to God. I was distracted too, otherwise I would have been better. Goddamn, there was a lot of motherfuckers. Let's look at this shit. This shit was crazy, man. I mean, nothing I can't handle, but fuck, I should have got some cover. I was in a bad spot right now. Oh well, that's why you gotta run around. This shit's crazy, man. God damn. There was too many of these motherfuckers, one after the other, like... Oh, for fucking sake. Oh well, it's action-packed at least. Ugh. Annoying, though. Fuckers. This is a bloodbath. One man. Look at all these bodies. Fuck. You sons of bitches. now, for fuck's sake. Everything else is useless to try to look into. Alright, come on. No need to waste time on you. Oh, this one was an eventful one. Here. I paid my money.
Good. I trust you have no trouble.
A little bit. Then just give me my money and I'll be fine. It better be a good amount. Now that's what I'm talking about. Oh man, that was something. Jesus Christ, all those fools. Let's go to the store. You got some money for my boy? I seen your name and I'll let you. It's like you guys want to get hit, honestly. Oh, well, fuck you.
Morning. Look at that. Worried you might have scraped off. Walk around. Take your time. A lot more in there than what you see on the shelves. Well, then. You got it.
Okay, then. Okay.
That's high. Alright, that's gonna do it for now.
Look as long as you want.
Mama, would you move, please? No, I would not move, you bitch. Whatever that was.
I swear a monkey could do this job, and they'd probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says. I don't really care, but apparently there's money in it.
One of these. Let's just cut in front of you. Out of my way, you fucker. God damn. I'm morning, partner. Look at the good guys. You guys do not know how to ride. You always hate seeing blue dots because those motherfuckers, you just never know. You never know when a blue dot's gonna try to attack you. Of course, this area is not full of them, but... Oh my God, shoot him! Jesus Christ. Now I'm behind this motherfucker again. Go! Let me get past this fucker. No need to do it. You're the one attacking me. Bleed out, you son of a bitch. This trouble. Built tough. Built goddamn tough. 5 measly dollars. That wasn't worth half of that. $5,000 for me. Gonna turn myself in. Look at the lip sync. Howdy, partner. D. Look at that. Saying D. All I said was D. And look at the lips. Well. What brings you around these parts? Well, what brings you around these parts? Adios, amigo. Muchachos. Perhaps I should shave. What should we do next? Closer to that one than the one at St. Denis, so let's go talk to old Joe. Limbs in the woods.
You seen the Italian, huh? You gonna work for that lion sack of snakes? All right. Getting to be capable, my friend. That's dangerous. Might start getting ideas. Ideas like you don't need old Joe no more. Might well cut him out. Cut him up, huh? Well, let's see how capable you really are. There's a wagon shipping dynamite. Going up to Bacchus Station. Crew's been moving some of your capitale, too. If you don't blow yourself up, You'll get a good price for it. Little reminder how you can't be doing without Joe anytime soon.
I don't need a reminder, fool. I'm only doing this for one thing and one thing only. Family. Already. Yeah, you guys might want to leave. I'll take you on all one by one. This theme. Let me check you. Check you. This time I make sure to take some type of cover. Fine, we'll see about the collector business. Let's see if there's anything in here. Chewing tobacco. Let's get out of here. That's why I don't like doing wagon jobs, because they don't pay much. It's not a very interesting thing. Better be ready. Because knowing how fools get, they'll be here any minute. Come on now. Imbecile. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't drive like a madman. Can't drive like a madman. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Not bad, not bad. Oh, Valentine. Oh, Valentine. I wish they had some better looking beards than Red Dead. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to clean shaven for a little bit.
You know, I do my best work after a kibble. Same thing playing horseshoes. Huh. Funny. Happy to keep it neat, just for some of that.
What the hell?
Move your ass.
You shut the hell up. That's about right. This is how I usually have my character looking, but I just wanted to try the beard thing out for a bit. It's alright. Went for murder and animal cruelty after he trampled a man and two sheep and a dog with absconding from a bank. That man needs some help. There's a violent thug who was hired by a wealthy explorer as a guide for an expedition only to rob his poor and leave him for dead. You fat, lard tub. Take a shortcut. This is why I don't take shortcuts. Exactly why I don't take shortcuts. Because this type of shit. Holy shit. My hair part may have ran out. No! Come on. I I hope it's in a spot where I can get it. Cause if not, you just gonna have to die. Oh, here you go. Yeesh. My hair, Paul, my run out. No! Look at this. Why is there gotta be many of these fools? Why would I want him? Come on now, stop playing around. Fuck. Send me all the way over there, honestly. Ugh, I'm stupid. Alright, let's go. Lila, come on. We got an idiot to catch. Come on! You damn horse. Lila, get your ass on it, come on! Ugh. I hate horses. These horses are stupid when they get near you. God damn, we got an idiot to catch. Fucking horse, don't slow down when you get near me. Come on. The first chance I get to hit you, I'm going to. I don't care what you say. Why are there so many stupid... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Why can't everywhere in this place be? It seems like the fucking... The whole first map of the first game. You always got those idiots that just want to shoot you. For no reason, just to do shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like, why is it in that area that they do it and they don't do it in this main? Like, literally. Must have a strong... That's what I've noticed.
Ugh, I wouldn't touch this turd. That's your due.
You know what I mean? It don't make no sense. Like, they decide the first map is where they're gonna do their dirty work. And, you know, just randomly kill you and shit like that. God damn, I got a lot of XP for the bounty hunter. Do nets. I don't care about that right now. I'm going from all the way in this area to now in this area. We can do him. I haven't done a regular story mission in a while. I guess the question is, should I keep my hair like this for a little bit? See, why not? I might make this the final mission before I like call it a day. Cause I wanna go get something to eat. Russell and Tussin partners. Don't get me wrong. I'm sure there are people who do shoot you in these areas, just not as much compared to that. Like, calm down. Showing the day off. Wonder who we're gonna play with today. I'll be right back, folks, since we're waiting. Give it about 5 minutes. Really taking forever, huh? To be fair, that hair part, man, was in there for the longest. Like, the longest. Good girl. Now, it's the boy. I kind of want to see who it is that's over here, though. But we'll fast travel. That's a long way to ride. Look at that, that's actual dust. I would kill them, but I don't really feel like dealing with the consequences right now. Alright, I'm not gonna deal you, old man. Calm down. I wonder whose camp this is. Get out the way. Shit. Oh no. Huh, he's got the same outfit mine has. Weird, you can pet someone else's dog. I don't get a dog because they're too damn high in this game, honestly. It's like, what's the point? Alright, come on, let's get to tall trees. See what the stranger is over here. Is it Riff? I feel like those two wouldn't be, especially Joe. Joe wouldn't be all the way over here. Feels like a whole completely different area. I mean, it is, but you know what I mean. Sean.
What the fuck, buddy? What the fuck do you want, huh? What is it? You want to get yourself killed or something, huh? I don't like getting...
Calm down, Sean.
Shit. You looking for?
You know what I'm looking for.
That it?
Walk.
I know the type, eh? Strong, silent, real frightening.
Still waters run deep.
That type of shite, is it?
I don't know about all that.
Temporarily lost me friends. It's a fucking disaster. I had them. I went away for a couple of days on a killing of a bastard I owed a killing to. Ah, good man. Yeah, and I lost the folk I ride with. Big bunch. Not like you, lot. No, we lived like sultans in our fucking tents. I'll find them again. I've lost them before, you know. Once was for 3 months it was. That's how it goes, I guess. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yeah, yeah. Murder and mayhem. Now, I don't like to kill innocent folk myself. It gives me a real nasty feeling inside. But these bastards, well... Don't know how innocent these bastards are. There's a stage, runs out of Aurora Basin. Now, I hear the fella say it's laden with silver. I can't rob it. I can't guarantee someone else isn't going to try. But it'd be a rotten shame to let it pass by. Anyways, on with you.
Alright. Well, they say, give an explanation. I need to buy a bandana, honestly. So it was Sean, they made Sean a blood money, huh? Interesting. Alright. I guess I got no choice.
Someone help me! Alan! Anyone!
Seriously. You guys are too far away. Yeah, for fuck's sake. There we go. Only $5 though. Really? Anyway, folks, it's been fun. Cowboys, partners, or that you to do now. Anyway, call that a day, call it a roundup. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, that's gonna do it today for some Red Dead Online. Might play some later, I don't know. It depends how I feel. But all I do know is this was fun. We'll do it again sometime. I got in the mood to play it recently. I guess it's kinda like it's almost sort of like a Call of Duty thing. Every now and then I want to play it, but then I get in the mood, I play it, I'm shooting up. That's how I started this channel with Call of Duty. I was just hell happened to be in the Call of Duty mood at the time. So yeah, I was playing Call of Duty. That's why you saw a lot of Call of Duty videos. I was in the mood. I got out of the mood, Call of Duty, and here we are. It's kind of like that with this. I don't know if it would necessarily be like that because, you know, this is still new. I wouldn't say it's exactly like Call of Duty, but every now and then I get in the mood to play Red Dead. And I'm really in the mood to play it, so here we go. Anyway, partners, maybe next time I'll wear my get up, cowboy get up. Let's see what I got. Well, I got the hat, huh? You see, I got hats. Grandma's hat, I gotta get a different hat. This is too small, honestly. This outfit's alright. I could do, make do with another, honestly. Anyway, let's go back. I wouldn't normally wear this, but it's too hot with this jacket on. I thought I made this different. I mean, close to my outfit that I like to wear. I didn't even put another one on here. Oh, this is not exactly the outfit I had on. Oh well. Anyway, that's gonna do it, folks. Oh.